I'll find. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the light elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the light elves and dark elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Read it. What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Una, two, two.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
You boys look like you're gearing up for... There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go?
Fafnir was... Huh.
Does this...
Yes, it...
Neat.
You're very well... I'd advise caution.
Won't your friend be upset if we... So... Clear this up for me. Svartalfheim means... Land of the Dark Elves. Right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad. Going back into the trench again?
Thank you. Freyr's temple. The ring is just as beautiful as I'd remembered.
Freyr
has a long history with the elves. One of the few gods welcome here.
More of those bells. Boy. Oh! No, Atreus. The Dark Elves may have scattered for now, but some other will rise to lead them, and they will surely attack again.
Freydia does right, son.
I see.
never knew this was here. Glad I am on your side.
Okay. This way.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Go!
fine.
Follow me, Atreus.
Okay. Joker.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstola Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
The Rokstola of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.